Seven people hurt after a sightseeing helicopter made a hard landing. The Grand Canyon tour chopper came down yesterday at Boulder City Municipal Airport in the Las Vegas area. Paramedics took six passengers and the pilot to local hospitals. Everyone's expected to be okay. The helicopter took off near Kingman for a 25-minute flight. The FAA is investigating.
More canceled.